like comfy clothes, like hoodies and sweats, because I know I do. Hey guys, it's your girl Allie. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm so excited to talk about transitioning your clothes from summer to fall. Today's video is in collaboration with JCPenney. They have a ton of very affordable and trendy clothing that is so accessible for everybody. JCPenney is a one-stop shop for affordable and trendy clothing. They even have clothes for petite girls like me. What? I'm 5'2", if you guys are wondering. So all of the clothes in this video will be linked down below. So be sure to open up the description box because this video is shoppable. Be sure to give this video a big fat thumbs up if you enjoy my clothing hack series and want me to make more. Let's try to get this video to 20,000 thumbs up. I know we could do it. And be sure to click the subscribe button down below and click the notification bell so you never miss out on any of my videos. So without further ado, let's jump into this video. Go! One of my favorite items to wear during the summertime was the slip dress. I think I might have stained my slip dress. I probably spent way too much time this summer eating french fries and pizza. So a really easy way to update your slip dress and make it fall appropriate is by layering underneath a white blouse. So I got this one from JCPenney and it's very feminine. I really love these statement sleeves with the lace detail. I really love the way that the white blouse looks layered underneath the slip dress. I think it really transforms the whole look of the slip dress and it makes it a lot more fall appropriate. For the second clothing hack, I'm going to show you another way you can wear your basic tank tops for the fall season. I love the texture of it, it's so incredibly soft, and the best part is, it was only $7. For this hack, you should size up with your tank top, so I got a size medium. Taking the straps here, I'm going to cross it over my neck, and then I'm going to wear it as if it's a halter top, and this really transforms the neckline. Another styling tip is to tuck in your tank top, especially if you have a looser fit tank top. It really highlights your waist and makes you look a lot more slimmer. Velvet has a very nice texture that's very unexpected, and it's just so soft against the skin. To transition your clothes from summer to fall is by adding on some fall accessories like a wide-brimmed hat, a backpack, or also some velvet ankled booties. And these are very affordable accessories that I found at JCPenney that really just jazzes up my look. And if you guys haven't entered my giveaway so far, you definitely should. I found these super cute velvet heels from Libby Edelman, a sister company to Sam Edelman. It has these really cool embroidered flowers sewn into the shoes. I know you're looking at this and thinking, wow, that is a very tall heel, but because of the platform here and the cushion, it's so comfortable. Fall is still a great season to show off your legs. These boots also come in a variety of colors and sizes. I picked out the velvet black ones because I've been obsessed with velvet. So I'm going to show you a very fun and easy hack to transform these ankle boots into over-the-knee boots. All right, I'm going to put on my black nylon socks. I think over-the-knee boots are a great style for petite girls because it really lengthens your legs. So here is a darker, deeper red dress that has a floral print on it that's very suitable for the fall season. So fun and airy, and it's great to dance in. This dress is extremely versatile. You can wear it two different ways. So I'm just going to flip it backwards because I really like the neckline in the back. I know I've talked about this before on my channel, but honestly, it's one of my favorite clothing hacks that I've ever discovered. Another beauty hack that you can use to transform your look from summer to fall is by using more darker accessories or changing up your shoes or even adding a darker, bolder lip. On top, I paired this wool coat just to stay warm for the chilly nights. and these nude pumps along with the skinny belt just to cinch everything in. This dress has so many fun features. I love the keyhole of it and the flowy sleeves. It's perfect for graduation, a date night, or even a wedding. Fashion to me is all about style and comfort, which is why I love wearing a good old comfy hoodie. To spice up your hoodie for fall, you can find a sweatshirt with a lace-up detail or play around with different silhouettes. But I know some people are afraid of this trend because they're afraid that wearing your hoodies or sweats can look very sloppy. I'm going to show you how you can transform this hoodie dress and make it more street appropriate. All you have to do is fold it over once and then fold it over again. You really create a crop look that is a lot more street appropriate, especially if you plan on wearing jeans and sneakers. So my hoodie is from JCPenney. It's from the Project Runway collection. My jeans are from Levi's and my shoes are from Adidas. I wish we could focus more on the underwear that we're wearing. One of my best kept secrets is where I buy most of my bralettes. So you guys have been asking me a lot, and to be completely honest, it's at JCPenney. A lot of them have really cool racer back details, scallop edges, and they're so incredibly cute. A very simple way to wear this is paired with a loose sweater like I did, or just great for lounging around at home. I don't know about you, but I am clearly obsessed with anything that's a jumpsuit, a romper, or a one-piece outfit. A hack to get the most use out of your jumpsuit is by layering on top a sweater to create a whole complete different look. It looks like you're wearing tailored pants, but really you're wearing a jumpsuit underneath. The fit of this jumpsuit is just so good that I couldn't help but get it. This jumpsuit is from the brand Bisu Bisu, which is so fun to say. And my favorite part about this jumpsuit is that it has pockets. A lot of jumpsuits don't have pockets, and I just love storing knickknacks like my lipstick and phone in my pocket, and I'm like totally hands-free. My favorite season to play around with different outerwear. I really love this Levi's army green jacket. It has this really light material and it cinches around the waist, so it's super flattering. Money saving hack is to shop in the men's section for outerwear. You can find a lot of oversized options there. On top, I'm wearing this knitted hat. It's a nice cream color that really complements my blonde hair. Fall is all about cozy knits, and I love oversized ones tucked into a denim skirt. On the sleeves here, there's this unexpected striped detail on this jacket, and I think it goes really well with the cream sweater underneath. If you want to win a $50 gift card to JCPenney, all you have to do is 1. Be subscribed to my YouTube channel, 2. Leave a comment down below letting me know your favorite fall trend, and you will automatically be entered to win. Fall is one of my favorite seasons to try new styles and trends, so if you're interested in any of the items I mentioned in this video, it'll be linked in the description box so it's completely shoppable along with the sizes and price. Thank you again to JCPenney for partnering with me on this video. I really enjoy working with them and styling all of these looks for you guys and coming up with all of these creative hacks. JCPenney has a very diverse range of sizes, from petite style clothing to plus size, and also clothing for tall girls. So there's pretty much something there for everyone. A few of my favorite brands from JCPenney is Levi's, Bisu Bisu, Libby Edelman, and a recent new one is Project Runway. I seriously loved Project Runway growing up. I watched it all the time, and I loved how all the designers got to go on all these cool creative challenges. Be sure to follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. If you guys leave me a comment, I will be sure to go to your profile and spam you. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys! I love a good comfy hoodie dress. I know, I've never heard of anything like it. Always the star of the show, Bella. It's just so good.